Here and today we are playing the Modern Warfare Remastered campaign, and I was recording it not too long ago, and it just screwed up because I record it off my computer, but usually I get lag spikes and it screws up. So yeah, so I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna live stream it, and we're gonna do new game. Yes. And we should be good to go.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Soap. I use Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
Punch you.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle down.
Aww.
What's up?
Good to see you, mate. Take
Not
one of the
too
rifles
much.
For the
Actually,
table.
I'm gonna go into my broadcast settings right quick. Okay. I'm trying to think if I should. Nah, I won't do that. Okay.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now aim your rifle downrange.
Rockophobia.
Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time.
Oh.
Oi, where are you going? Get back to station
I thought we were
one.
Picking
Hit
up the
all
pistol.
Of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle.
Wait, where did this
now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon.
Oh, I can't shoot it. A GoFundMe page.
Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable.
Oh, I forgot you. I forgot about that already. Well, now I gotta do it all over again.
Now go get a sidearm from the armory.
Oh, just this
Good.
One hurt.
Now switch to your rifle.
There.
Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading.
Do I still have to knife the watermelon?
Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Okay. Now let's go visit Christ. That guy break. Ooh, pedal van. Can I have some candy? Can I have some candy? Can't. I wanted to stand on him. Okay. Let's go.
It's the FNG, sir.
And you know you can take him seriously when he's doing this.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds.
Not good Raymond luck. Stewart.
Climb the ladder over there.
Wait, which one's which? Fuck you. Tell me what to fucking do. I gotta Christ, stop shooting them. Wait, I'm all the way back here? No! Can I take a ride? Wait for me! Come on! Wait for me! I can't get on it. Let me in.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass the...
I'm down here.
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB
test.
Oh,
you're gonna pet
Everyone
my face
else head
now.
To observation.
Not weird at
this
all.
This test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz has the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there.
Fine. Shoot, dumbass. This is not a ladder.
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs.
Oh, I'm on that. Okay. Heavy petting.
On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go!
Silence on the field, please.
Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the target! Position 5, go! Hit the target!
I forgot about that one.
Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was a lot better than last time. I had like 40-something my first try and then like 34 my second.
Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
That's good enough.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200.
Why am I so dismissed. Short? Oh. Oh no, I don't want to do that. I'm starting to act like Dashy, huh? Next enemy I kill, I should go. Ah! Damn!
Bravo team, the intel on this hub comes from Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 5775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Plate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Oh, can I have a puff?
30 seconds to go dark.
Asshole. Can I have a clip? No. Fuck you, too.
Radio check. Go to
secure
channel.
Yep. Yeah, I would have taken that.
Lock and load.
I've seen that.
Green light.
Yeah, green light, yeah. Looks so green. It's so green it looks like red.
Weapons free. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Gaz, stay in the bird till we secure the deck. Over. Roger that.
Go.
Squad on me.
Wait, what's up here? Nothing. Okay.
Stairs, clear.
Shut up. Sit your bitch ass down. Oh, he said sweet dreams last time, now he said sleep tight.
Forward deck's clear. Green light on Alpha. Go!
Go! Jump that shit. screw you guys, I'm going ahead. I'm just trying to rush this shit. Okay. So this is my technically second time because I... Wait, press X. Oh. Didn't open the gender. This is my second time playing it. Because I went to record it, but problems happened, so... But technically speaking, this is my first time actually completing it. Take it. You need to stick it up your ass.
Bravo 6, Hammer's at Bingo Fuel. We're bugging out. Big Bird will be on station for evac.
Okay, I'm gonna go over here while you guys take your time to
fly. The rest of you, on me. Roger that.
Boom. Big shot. Okay, let's go.
I'll have to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark.
You're sad. I'm gonna say yes.
Check those corners.
What you? I am.
Hallway clear.
Oh, is that the green light you guys like to talk about?
Clear right.
Stairs clear.
If I can get my fat ass up here. Anything? Any collectibles? Anything on TV? No. Not no more. I'm wasting ammo, we should probably stop.
Movement right.
Oh wow. I was not expecting that much. I meant to crouch. Oh well.
Tango down. Hallway clear. Check those corners. Clear left.
Shut up before I stick my foot up your ass.
Move up. Stand by.
I'm good with this guy, actually. I'll go silent, but actually, no, I'll take an AK. When you can't make up your mind, it's either an AK or whatever the... I want to keep my pistol for long distance. Screw it, we'll go loud. Okay, let's do this. Oh, wow. Oh, you're throwing one. Oh, I meant to throw one too. You son of a bitch. On top of you?
No tango's in sight.
Forward area clear. Move up. Keep it tight.
Oh, keep it tight now.
Guys, right side.
I'm on it. Looks quiet.
Stay frosty.
Stay frosty.
No tango's in sight.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Stack up.
Oh, there you are. Jeez, well, they're the ones standing still like a bunch of dumbasses. Of course there's gonna be movement right. Maybe that's a bad idea to pick the AK. Maybe it's a bad idea to go ahead of this guy. Maybe this pistol wasn't as good as I thought. I'm on range. Oh, actually I got him, I think. I don't have hit markers enabled, so I can't tell. Oh, wow. Oh, that's the barrel. I thought he just shot his eye off. Oh, that's cool. Oh. I like how the barrels leak out like that now.
Back up. Stand by. On my go.
Mini Uzi. Did they have that last time? I don't know.
Two ready. On my mark.
Okay, you're just throwing me in front of all the bullets. You're a dick. Spray and pray. Spray and pray. I think I got one. I'm not sure. Got him. Got him. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna see something here. We'll put up the 6. Yeah, that's better. If I get him. Oh shit. We're good. Take cover! Screw you. Flash. Ah, shit.
Tango down. Report. All clear. Roger that.
That's it?
I'm getting a strong reading, sir.
A strong reading?
You might want to take a look at this.
Oh my.
It's an arrow. Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move.
What? What am I grabbing?
All right. Everyone topside. Oh. Double time.
I picked it. Go, go, go.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Ready in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound. They've opened fire! Get out of there now!
Oh shit.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go now!
Bravo 6, come in, damn it!
Don't worry, we've got gas masks.
Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving!
Okay, then let's leave. Why am I so slow?
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Oh no, I'm not. I don't think.
Back on your feet! Let's go!
I'm on my feet.
Go, go!
I will not watch anything.
Stand back!
Come on, come on!
I'm trying my best, but this guy's so fucking slow. I'm not gonna watch anything.
Doctor, Bravo 6, where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
Which way? Which way to the helicopter?
To the right! To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it?
Oh shit.
Jump for it!
Oh shit. Yes, sir.
Gotcha. We're all
thank
aboard!
You.
Go!
Roger that. We're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured, returning to base. Out.
How long has that mission been? Minutes. Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. Boom. Screw it, we'll go one more mission. I skip this because it's boring. Not doing anything. Oh, they got a president. What? Oh, thank you. You're giving me a ride home. Oh, shit. That was not necessary. Didn't have to look at me like that, you know. Like, I don't even know what I did wrong. Okay. Next time you give me that look, and shut the fuck up, I'm talking. I'm talking now. If you don't get off your motherfucking helmet, or I'll take that Uzi and stick it straight up your ass and pull the fucking trigger. Get off the phone, dude. Can you at least run one of these guys over? You guys really are dicks. Oh, well, you almost got him. Oh, he got shot though. Oh, next. Wow, you guys are brutal. Where are you taking me anyway? I thought this was Uber. But obviously this is some new shit. They did. Run them over. Come on. Yeah, come on. Come on, get them. Yeah. I will. You know what? I'm gonna stick that Uzi up his ass. Shoot him, and then I'm gonna pull it out of his ass and then shoot you with it for not running anybody over. Like, you're killing them anyway. Why don't you just run them over? It would help out your, whatever this is. Oh, can I have that coffee? I'm actually thirsty. Wow. I'm giving a bad review on your Uber services. Like, worst Uber ever. Like, they tie you up. Wait, what's the paper set? I can't read that. I don't think this is my stop. This isn't my stop yet. This is my destination. Can you put me back in the... what the... What kind of Uber service are you guys running here? Who's that? Daddy? Is that you? Ooh. You ain't my dad. You ain't fucking shit. I don't think I'm supposed to be... I did not hear anything about being chained to a pole in the Uber business. What you doing? Damn, I'm not taking that Uber ever again. To kick your ass just to tie you to a pole and shoot you in the head.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad. and it's too late to do anything for all Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The only problem about this is I'm probably gonna get copyright striked on my video just because the music.
Are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
The problem is I can't shut it down unless I turn off the sound effects, which. Wait. Yeah, see, I can't even hear that. So literally, I got put up with the music because they don't have the option just to turn off the music.
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking. Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Ooh, sniper. I had my LMG. Boom. You didn't hear me.
That's a kill.
Wow, thanks, kill hog. Oh! Did he say get inside or get denied?
There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
Wait, where'd you guys go? Oh. Where are we going? You guys know more than me, so I'm just gonna follow you. You know what? You guys are too slow.
Huh?
Got him.
Checkmate. Wait. Why is his king all the way over here? Checkmate, I win. Wait, you guys leaving without me? I just wanted to play chess. Actually, I gotta take a dump anyway. I thought it was blood in there. I was gonna say, damn. Someone was on their period. I am lost. Where did you guys go? Oh, there you are. Oh, wait.
Target eliminated.
So I wasn't even supposed to be up here yet. I just ran by and they didn't even notice. Okay, so we were supposed to go through here. Move, yeah. Bitch.
You smell that?
What, yeah, is it shit? I just called him shit. I don't even know who he is.
Welcome to the
Fuck
new
you.
Russia,
didn't like him. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Gas, you smell that?
Yeah, it smells like vodka. I was just hiding in here.
Welcome to the new Russia. What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant
to
recover. The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
collapsing now.
What?
This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
We're in this building? Right here? I don't even see anyone.
Soap over here.
It's like it's got hydraulics.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
I'm gonna try and get double kill on these two.
All units, commence the attack.
Oh shit. How am I missing? Suck that.
Contact northwest.
I haven't seen that
bitch. So take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
What are we even aiming for? Honestly, I don't know.
So hit those machine guns, 10 o'clock low.
Sniper is shit. I only got like half the kills out of all these people. And half the shots out of half of these bullets.
Nice shot.
Apparently there's gunners in the windows. I don't know what fucking windows. Oh, I shot him right in the dick and he still walked away. Did we go down yet? We came like...
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there couldn't be any either. We need to protect my men for those helicopter troops. This way.
Yeah, is that for him,
Kamarov? Mm-hmm. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price. Koi status.
So much fire. I don't trust this.
We should just be out,
sir. Not yet.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
I don't know if I hit any. Oh. Fuck you. Oh shit. Wow, you guys are shit at aiming. You're falling. I'm like right in the open. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry! I was trying to disable the grenade launcher and I kept pressing the wrong buttons. Actually, that was my first death this episode. Let me go, you bastard! Oh, I didn't get... 25
ping. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Oh shit. I might not even need a grenade launcher for this shit. Oh shit.
Get into this village. The closer we will be to securing your informant.
get drop you motherfucker there. Fuck you. Get dropped. Oh, you can walk off the edge. Let's not. Well, I'm low on this. Is this even what we're supposed to be? Honestly, what am I supposed to be doing?
Now we are
making I was supposed to take that guy out the entire time. I wasted all that ammo. Okay. Flatten the tires, screw you. Okay. Let's go.
Look.
Which one's mine?
Final assault has already begun. With a little bit.
And I'm trying. Where is the informant?
Stotizelius! Stosumas the shell!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner. So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens.
Is he gonna go sit in the corner?
Let's go.
You said to sit in the corner.
So get down here. Move.
Oh, he's just gonna sit there and watch. Give him the middle finger. I'm not even doing anything. That sucks. It's boring. Where are you? I'm in that window. Thank you, where? Fuck up. Oh, I got sniper ammo on me. Now run. I see that rocket launcher.
Hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Oh yeah. Should probably go rescue him.
Go around to the back and cut the power. So get ready.
I'm already here. Come on. You guys are so slow. Oh, there you are. I was gonna say, aren't you supposed to go back?
Guys, do it. Alright, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor! Electricity погасло!
Aww. Dumbass. That better not have been the room. Okay, we're good. I didn't want to shoot Nikolai, so I had to go around the side.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6.
How could they not see?
Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6. The guy was sitting in the corner and he couldn't see us.
Let's go.
Wait, where'd you guys go? Oh, you're right there. Oh, we're supposed to go out here. Not the right way. Oh. Boom, headshot. Oh, the chopper. Is this the end of the mission already? Wait, shouldn't you be getting on the helicopter since we saved your ass? Get on the chopper. We saved you. Get your... Fine. Screw you then. I didn't like you. You can stay here. No, get off. You didn't want to get on. Okay. Paul Jackson. Sergeant Paul Jackson. That is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, that was mission 1 and 2. I'm most likely, maybe, probably going to do 3 and 4 sometime soon. I don't know when, but yeah, this is pretty fun. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video.